Hello everyone, I bring greetings to you all in the name of our Lord, our Savior, Jesus Christ. As the nation celebrates the 75th Declaration of Naga Independence Day, I would like to wish to all my people, to all the Nagas across the world, a very meaningful and happy 75th Declaration of Naga Independence Day. As we proclaim our love for our country, let us have faith in one another, renew our beliefs, believing that it will unite all the Nagas across the artificial boundaries. God bless you all. Thank you and good night.